When I move my hands while I'm teaching, it's not really like dancing, but it helps me express myself and engage with the students. It's a way for me to emphasize certain points, create visual imagery, and make the learning experience more interactive and enjoyable. Moving my hands can also help me demonstrate concepts or guide the students' attention. It's just a natural part of how I communicate and connect with my students.